The Boys and the Frogs. Some boys were playing around a lake when they saw some frogs hopping and swimming in the water. The boys began to throw rocks at the frogs and competed against each other to see who could hit the most frogs. Sometimes the rocks hit the frogs and hurt them badly. Finally, one frog hopped on a lily pad. "Please stop," he said. "What seems fun to you is hurtful to us."